What's up guys, my name is Jomo3 and welcome to some Black Ops 3 gameplay. That's what you're seeing in the background right now. This is beta, thanks a lot, free COD gameplays. Check out his main channel in the description. That's where the link is. And yeah, so this guy's rocking a sick camo on. Is it the Vesper? Pressure. No. M8A7. Yeah, that's what it is. It's rocking that sick camo. One of the best I've seen on this game. So he's gonna go and he's gonna reload real quick. Waiting for an enemy. Oh. And he's going in for all the kills right there. You can obviously see that he is an experienced player. And he definitely knows what he's doing. Like, he's hanging around the same corner. Going back with the ARC 7. Going back to the M8. And what's he going to do here? He is going to... Get that kill right there. You're gonna get stunned. And is he gonna be able to snatch this kill? Yes, he is. Definitely able to snatch that kill and get a headshot. Come back out, checking out. Someone's coming around the corner. He's gonna take him out. He's been wrecked. Right. We'll get that kill, picking that up. Going. He just got. No, right there, he's killed the satellite character. Going for the backfire medal. We're going to activate combat focus. Or not? Is he going to activate it? See him coming around on the mini map right there. I'm going to take him out like a boss. Got that heater up. Is he going to use combat focus? Here he goes, using it. Managed to pick up that kill, going up, going in. He's about quarter, and it's now gone. He's going to pick up that guy run around the corner. He's gonna fail at jumping in and then eventually get back in. He's gonna get killed, sadly. And damn, what that kills. Well, this has been some Black Ops 3 Uplink gameplay. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.